For God so loved the world that he gave us his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him will not perish after death, but will have eternal life. Today, ladies and gentlemen, you can have eternal life through Christ Jesus. Today you can make heaven your home. All you gotta do is repent of your sin, allow Jesus Christ to wash away every sin out of your life and be filled with the Spirit of God. The Bible says when you receive the Spirit of God in your life, you become a new creation. You become a new individual. The old things of sin is gone. Behold, you become new in the name of Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ cleans you up. Jesus Christ saves you. Jesus Christ will love you. Jesus Christ will give you everlasting life. There's only everlasting life found in Jesus Christ. It is the free gift of God. The free gift of God is eternal life. Jesus Christ died for you, and he died for me on the cross, and he rose again. Everything that you can imagine happened to Jesus Christ when he was going to the cross, because you are important to God. You are valuable to God. And that is why Jesus Christ came to reconcile us back to God, because sin has separated us from God. And if you say don't sin, you're a liar, and the truth is not in you. But today you can receive the truth, and the truth shall set you free. Jesus Christ says, I am the way, the truth, and the life, that no one comes to God except for me. Today you can have salvation, saved from sin. Today you can have a place in eternity. The Bible says when you come to Jesus Christ, your name shall be written in the Lamb's book of life. There's a register in heaven. Okay. Do you know if your name is in eternity? Do you know if your name is written in the Lamb's book of life? Like when you're going to school, when you're going to school, university, the teacher has to mark you present in the class. If you're not present in the class, you'll be absent. Many people today are absent from the kingdom of God. But today, Jesus Christ is reaching out to you today, that you can come to his kingdom, that you can know the truth, and the truth can set you free. Today, King's Cross, the word of God is coming to your soul. The word of God is here today, because the word that we speak, there are spirit and their life. This word that we speak can save your life for eternity, can bring hope to the hopeless. Many people throughout this pandemic have been struggling, but today in the name of Jesus, you can be set free. There's liberty for you today. There is power in the name of Jesus to heal your soul, to transform your life, to mend the broken heart. I came to tell somebody today that Jesus Christ can do it. Jesus Christ can fix your life. Jesus Christ can restore your home. Jesus Christ can give you love. Oh, can I tell somebody, Jesus Christ cares about you. He's a good God. He's a loving God. Hallelujah. I don't know what you've been told, but this Jesus that I know forgave me from sin. This Jesus I know showed mercy and compassion to me. This Jesus I know took me out of the broken heart. He mend my broken heart. He gave me love. Oh, he took the depression away. He took away the suicidal thoughts away. He took away the rejection away. He took away the addiction away. Oh, can I tell somebody, there's power in the name of Jesus Christ to change your life, to transform your life, to restore your home, to restore your relationship. I don't know what you've been going through, but that name Jesus, God bless you. That name Jesus can do what he says he can do. And let me tell you something. When Jesus Christ showed up, he opened the eyes of the blind. They brought leprous people to him. No cure, but Jesus Christ cured the lepers. Oh, the Bible says that Jesus Christ walked on the sea and did not drown. The Bible says that Lazarus, a friend of Jesus that was buried in the tomb, 4 days in the tomb, he went to the tomb and said, Lazarus, come forth. This man that died came back to life. Oh, there was a man at a beautiful gate, and he said, hey, give me money. He was begging for money. Hey, he had a broken leg. But one day when the followers of Jesus Christ came, he says, give me money. And the followers of Jesus Christ said, I don't have money, but what I have in the name of Jesus, rise up and walk. This man that could not walk, for many years he has been begging. This man began to walk and went into the temple and began to shout and jump and leap for joy. Oh, when you come to Jesus Christ, he does the impossible. Come on, somebody. He opens the eyes of the blind. There was a man called blind Bartimaeus, but one day Jesus Christ came into town, and when Jesus Christ came into town, he said, wait a minute, something is happening. He could hear the shouting, he could hear the crowd, he knew that something was happening. They said, wait a minute, Jesus Christ is coming to town. And then blind Bartimaeus, he said, Jesus, oh, he said, Son of David, have mercy on me. Jesus turned around and he said, blind Bartimaeus, come down from that tree. And guess what? He came down and Jesus Christ healed his eyes. He began to see again. Come on, somebody. Can I tell you today that so many people are in difficult situation? Oh, you put yourself in a difficult situation. But can I tell you today, there's nothing impossible with God. There's nothing too hard with God. Hey, throughout this pandemic, many people have lost jobs. They have lost relationships. But can I tell you today that Jesus Christ can fix it? Jesus Christ can restore. He's the God of a second chance. He's the God that restores. He's the God that loves. He's the God that forgives sinners from sin. He's the God that gives you a new slate. He gives you a new beginning. When you come to Jesus Christ, you become a new individual. No longer do you sin. No longer will you be bound by the works of the enemy. Hey, the devil's a liar. Oh, can I tell somebody that the devil comes to kill, steal, and to destroy? But Jesus Christ comes to give life, and life more abundantly. When you come to Jesus Christ, he gives you everlasting life. Life with God. Life in eternity, King's Cross. This is the day to come to Jesus Christ and be saved. Reach out to Jesus. Call upon the name of Jesus. Say, Jesus, forgive me from every sin that I've done. I believe he died and rose again for me. I believe you are the Son of God. Cleanse me from all every sin that I've done. Forgive me from every sin that I've done. Wipe away every tears from my eye. Restore my life. Make me new today. Fill me with your Holy Spirit. Save my life. And when you begin to pray to Jesus Christ, he will come into your life and he will save you. He will save your life. He will rescue you. Oh, can I tell somebody, there is an invitation for you today to come to Jesus. I don't know if you know Jesus Christ. I don't know if you got a relationship with Jesus. But the best thing I did was to give Jesus Christ my heart. Oh, I gave Jesus Christ my heart. Have you given Jesus Christ your heart? Hey, have you given Jesus Christ your heart? Today you can become a child of the Most High God. King's Cross, God bless you and have a good night.